Donkey Kong and his pretty little hand will be